We saw a lot of smartphone launches in the month of August, and now it's time to find out which all smartphones are going to come in September. So let's start today's video. I've been hearing about Asus' upcoming smartphone launches from past 2-3 months, but due to some logistical issues, the phone launches were getting delayed continuously. But now reports suggest that Asus will reportedly be launching its 8Z, or I should say the Zenfone 8, in September, and the phone will reportedly feature 5.9 inches of AMOLED display, Snapdragon 888, and 64 megapixel main camera. Apart from this, Jio's budget 4G smartphone, the JioPhone Next, will also be getting launched in the early September. The phone will be coming with some decent specs, and that too at a very affordable price. So the people who were waiting to buy a smartphone for less than rupees 5000, I think JioPhone Next will be a great deal for them. So guys, if you like watching our videos like this, don't forget to hit the red subscribe button and also tap the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our interesting tech videos. Post the successful launch of Micromax in Note 1 Pro, the very own made in India brand Micromax is all set to launch its successor, the InNote 1 Pro, very soon in India. The phone, which is likely to be launched in the month of September, was recently spotted on Geekbench, and it's likely to feature MediaTek Helio G90 chipset, 4GB RAM and Android 11. And now post the successful launch of Moto Edge 20 and Edge 20 Fusion, Motorola has confirmed that the Moto Edge 20 Pro will also be getting launched in India very soon. The phone has already been launched globally, and now it's likely to come in India in the month of September. The phone will reportedly feature 6.67 inches of Full HD Plus OLED display, Snapdragon 870 and 108 megapixels of main camera. Rumors have been doing the rounds that Samsung Galaxy A52 5G will not be getting launched in India, but I have got a good news for the people who are still waiting for it. Samsung will launch its upgraded version, Galaxy A52s 5G, in India most likely in the month of August, and it will go on sale in September. And not just this guys, the launch of Samsung Galaxy F42 is also on the cards. The phone is likely to be launched in September with 6GB of RAM and a MediaTek Dimensity 700 chipset. iQOO 8 series, including two smartphones, iQOO 8 and iQOO 8 Pro, recently got launched in China. And if we go by the leaks, they are suggesting that one of these phones is likely to arrive in India very soon. Reports are suggesting that iQOO 8 will reportedly arrive in India by the end of September, not before that. And not just iQOO, Vivo is also gearing up for the launch of Vivo X70 series in the month of September. In fact, Vivo X70 Pro has already been spotted on Google console listing and Google supported device list. That's why leaks are suggesting that two phones of this Vivo X70 series are likely to launch in India by end of September or the beginning of October. Now, Redmi is all set to launch an entry-level smartphone from its number series, the Redmi 10 series. So basically, Redmi 10 Prime, which is touted to be the rebranded version of global Redmi 10, will reportedly be getting launched in India in the month of September. On the other hand, reports are suggesting that the Mi 11 T series will also be getting launched globally in mid-September. And now moving on, Realme is all set to launch two new smartphones in the Realme 8 lineup, which will be Realme 8s and Realme 8i. And these two phones are likely to launch in the month of September. In fact, the first ever renders and specs of these phones have already been revealed. And not just this guys, the launch of Realme Narzo 50 series is also on cards. Three phones can be launched in this series, including Narzo 50, Narzo 50A and Narzo 50 Pro. So this was all about the upcoming Android smartphones in the month of September. Well, we are not done yet. Apple is also gearing up for the launch of iPhone 13 series in the month of September. Four phones are expected to launch in this series: iPhone 13, iPhone 13 Pro, iPhone 13 Pro Max and iPhone 13 Mini. These phones will be getting launched globally first, and later they will be launching in India. So guys, these were some of the interesting smartphones which are likely to be launched in the month of September. Do let us know in the comment section for which phone you'll be waiting the most. And also don't forget to like and share this video. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, you keep watching Mr. Phone. This is me, Gunjan, saying bye.